Hey, it's Ian Weinberg from Ianfitness, Seattle's local weight and fat loss expert. Thanks so much for checking us out. Today I've got a really cool workout for you. It's a little bit different than probably some of the normal stuff you're doing at the gym, which is hopefully just what you're looking for to keep mixing up your workout routines. So the way this is going to work, I've got a few different exercises. I'm going to do 8 reps of each, 6 reps of each, 4 reps of each, 2 reps of each, and then I'll be done. I'm going to just go through that one time. When you're doing this at home or at the gym, you go through 3 times to get the maximum results from it. Okay. So first one, I'm going to start off with squats. I'm going for 8. Once I'm done with these 8 squats, I'm going to go into 8 lunges. There we go, alternating lunges. After my lunges, I've got 8 star jumps. Going down by 2, so 6 of each rep, or sorry, 6 of each exercise. On to my lunges. And you go at your own speed on this to make sure your technique and your mechanics are still safe. Star jumps. Push-ups. Each round this time. Star jumps. And push-ups. And final round is 2 of each. 2 lunges, 2 star jumps, 2 push-ups. All right, and there you have it. Take a little break, get some water, go through it a couple more times to get the most out of it. Thanks so much for watching. It's Ian with Ian Fitness, and we'll see you soon.